Dragster, released in 1980 for the Atari 2600, is the first video game developed by Activision. It was programmed by David Crane, who later wrote Pitfall. The object of the game is to either beat the player's opponent across the screen, or to race against the clock for best time, depending on the settings used. Dragster is an unauthorized adaptation of the 1977 Key Games coin-op Drag Race.
Reception.
Dragster was reviewed by Video Magazine in its
Arcade Alley
column, where it was described as having
an interesting premise
and as being
undeniably clever and, with a lot of patience, probably fun.
But the reviewers also called it the
least
of Activision's early Atari 2600 releases. Specific criticism was given to the
clumsy
and
annoying
gameplay mechanics, and the game design was characterized as
ill-suited to the Atari control system.
Topic:
World record and controversy.
In 1982, video gamer Todd Rogers claimed to have set the world record for Dragster with a time of 5.51 seconds. Until January 29, 2018, this claim was accepted by video game record-keeping organization Twin Galaxies, and Guinness World Records, which later also recognized the achievement as the longest-standing video game world record. Rogers had previously said he put the car into second gear as the countdown timer reaches zero.
Eric Omnigamer
Kaziel, a speedrunner and creator of tool-assisted speedruns, analyzed the code of the game. He did not find anything that would enable one to shift up from first gear during the countdown. Additionally, he created a spreadsheet that replicated the game's speed system. The best possible time observed from the generated data was 5.57. He determined that it is impossible to legitimately get a time of 5.51. Following this, the claim was mired in controversy, and many believed it to be illegitimate, especially after it came to light that all of Rogers' other records had been approved by a single referee who collected no evidence. On January 29, 2018, the Twin Galaxies administrative staff removed all of Todd Rogers' records and banned him from participating in their competitive leaderboards. Guinness World Records also removed the score from its database and revoked his Guinness World Record for the longest standing video game high score. The current world record is 5.57 seconds. This time has been achieved by multiple players. Based on analysis of the game's code and a derivative spreadsheet of optimal times, this is believed to be the fastest time possible.